human beings created from nutfah, or minute quantity of liquid. The Glorious Qur’aan mentions no less than 11 times that the human being is created from nutfah, which means a minute quantity of liquid or a trickle of liquid which remains after emptying a cup. This is mentioned in several verses of the Qur’an, including chapters 22 verse 5 and chapter 23 verse 13. Science has confirmed in recent times that only 1 out of an average of 3 million sperms is required for fertilizing the ovum. This means that only a 1 to 3 millionth part, or 0.00003% of the quantity of sperms that are emitted, is required for fertilization.